So what exactly is Angular? AngularJS is a leading framework for building JavaScript-heavy, single-page-based web applications. Single-page apps, or SPAs, load the entire content of a site within a single page. This single page is usually an index.html file. And this means that once the main page is loaded, clicking on links will not reload the entire page, but simply update sections within the page itself. USAtoday.com is a great example of this technology being used in modern websites. The popularity of SPA-based web apps has taken off based on the fact that they allow us to deliver rich, dynamic, and fast-loading content that mimics that of a desktop application. One big difference between Angular-based sites and traditional ones is that Angular expects the browser to build the page. In this diagram, the server sends the browser all of the data to build the page, which includes the HTML, CSS, and JavaScript files, and then the browser does the work of building the final template that's displayed in a web page. Now, this may seem like a lot of work for the browser, but it actually results in much faster load times. When compared to more traditional applications that use PHP or Java, the server is responsible for all of the heavy lifting. This includes accepting requests, fetching the data, along with building the final page. Relying exclusively on the server in this way may result in higher usage fees along with slower load times when sites see a heavy increase in traffic. In addition to the increases in speed and performance, Angular allows us to write much more succinct code than using plain old JavaScript. We're able to add if conditions, loops, and local variables directly within our templates. We're also able to track, process, and display changes from the user using the magic of data binding. Angular was developed with three key concepts in mind: make it modular, make it testable, and make it maintainable. Angular 1 gave us modules to effectively separate out our code for testing and maintenance. Angular 2 brings us components, an even better way of separating out our logic. Angular version 1 was first published in 2009, and it became a massive success with millions of developers worldwide adopting and using the framework. Angular version 2 introduces sweeping changes along with a complete code rewrite, which begs the question, why the need for such a huge shift with a framework that was already so popular and universally loved? We'll answer that question in the next lecture.